Jim Nance and Phil Sims on the scene to call Super Bowl 47. Phil, it's great to be with you again at the Super Bowl.
Yeah, it is, Jim. It's great to be at the Super Bowl again. If I was these teams today, I'd look for the trick plays early because these coaches are daring. They will take chances.
All right, so let's head down to the field now as it looks like kickoff is moments away. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
So we've got a young quarterback with some experience stepping onto the field today for the first time.
Trying to beat the play clock. Looks like a delay of game. First down and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Bringing the play to an end.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game. And that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. First and 10, trying to work that left side. Tackles made.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He didn't take the bait. He didn't throw it down the football field. He threw it short to the open receiver, and we've seen it so many times. Throw it to the guy is open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
When you played in the Super Bowl, Super Bowl 21 MVP, it was gigantic. There in Pasadena. Is it bigger now today?
Yeah, the game is just much bigger now, Jim, because more people are watching it. The press that covers it, TV, it's around-the-clock analyzation of the game, and it's all about winning. You must win the Super Bowl to get credibility from the fans and the media. It's not fair. That's just the way it is. Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast, but they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Quarterback drops back. And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. Here they come. Failing to connect there, third down. Looking long. Ball is batted down.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
The punter awaits the snap. Here's the former first pick now, Michael Vick, taking the field for his first series today.
There's a lot you can say about Michael Vick, about his running and all that. Let's forget all that for right now. He has one of the best arms in the National Football League.
It's first down as they head to the line. Here's the running play. Off tackle. Nice tackle.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
First down here.
Out of the gun.
Vicks looking long.
The ball's deflected and complete.
And as we get a look at this offense, of course, LeSean McCoy will be a player to watch in this one.
LeSean McCoy, the speed, the fact that he can just make people miss. He has a lot of shake to him. He's valuable in the run game, doesn't get enough credit there, but he is awesome in the passing game.
He'll fire it out to the left. Ball's spotted away. And here's a look at the defensive unit that'll be looking to halt this offense today. Offense lines up here. Third and 10. Scans the field. Clutch catch. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Now first and 10. The handoff. Running behind the tackle. That's a gain of 8.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Welcome to the second quarter of action. Second down coming up. Staying on the ground. Goes to the left.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
Play action. Scrambling out of the pocket. And as good as it gets. Touchdown.
Nothing like scoring first in any game, but when you do it in Super Bowl, you can just times it by 10. Because the pressure builds on the other team. They know they're behind. They want to score some points. It just makes it tougher when you get on the board first.
Now they'll try for the point after. The point after try is in the books. And after that extra point, the Eagles are leading by 7. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
Getting set now for their next series. First down on the way. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle.
Number 21 on the run. No gain.
The defense showing blitz. five-step drop going across the middle.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Third down and 10. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Halftime, 2 minutes away. Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
The penalty is declined.
That is just a killer.
Delay of game
against the offense.
Something you can control. Snapping the football before the play clock runs out. The quarterback's got to read the defense, make sure his guys are aligned, and also watch the play clock.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Gore, middle.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. Great starting field position for the offense. Takes the snap from the shotgun. The quarterback, Deshaun Goldson, with the interception. That brings the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Handoff. Gains maybe five.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Safety up in the box here. Third and five. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth. The pigskin's on the ground.
Nice job by the offense at time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
Base 24.
The quarterback's calling something out. Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. First and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Second down after the incompletion.
From the eye, they give it to the deep back. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
Patience is a virtue, no doubt about it, when you're talking about running backs. When you give the play time to develop, that time he did, the good patience follows the blockers, gets him in the end zone.
The Eagles for the extra point. Makes the PAT. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Muscles through the defender. The 49ers are getting set for their next possession. I smell blitz. The safety near the line of scrimmage. Eyeing that left side. Not a wise throw there into double coverage.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
I smell blitz.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Reaches in, knocks it away.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Third and 10. The give. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. Andy Lee will be punting this one.
Yard line.
come to the line, and it's first down.
Right 20. Right 20.
Steps back to throw. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Pulls it in. That timeout by the offense. One more snap in halftime. First down and 10. The throw to the left. The defense had that one covered. That does it for the first half. 49ers trailing this one. David Akers lining up for the kickoff. He'll start his return. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. That picks up 7.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Second and 3. Another carry here. He's in the clear. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
First and 10. They'll run it with him again. He's brought down.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you. Good job here by the quarterback, who doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
This play set up by the long gainer. Handoff to the back. And that's a gain of 9.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Second down. From the shotgun. Looking across the middle. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They padded the lead with that touchdown.
And the extra point is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He stacked up at that point. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. The safety is up in the box right now. This is a five-step drop back. And Asamoah picks off that pass. That'll stop the play right there.